in the studio, a lot of our students have a lot of tools that they might need to use for final reviews or any kind of peer reviews that they might go through. So we would see them using any of the copy machines, Xerox machines. We have a scanner and we have an always accessible computer. We have a big plotter, and over in this section, a lot of our students would take their final projects and take pictures of them in certain angles and pin them up so that they could be used as a portfolio.